Welcome to Jainam Software. Hope you are doing well. In this video, we are going to see some new features which is deployed in Jainam Software. So, just have a look. So, if I go to the master setup company, so here we can create the multiple companies. So, I have created some companies. Now, which is my current company? So, in this green color, you can see this one is my current company. So whatever company is I have set as a current company, you can see this in green color. So if I select this company, and here you can see select loan disbursement default ledger. So this default ledger, you can add one bank of company by default. So just I will update from here. So this will help you. By default you can add this, there is no need to add again disbursement group. Then if I go to the status report, all party list, so I will just refresh from here. So here you can see there are different kinds of filter. So we have added all frequency filters, means whatever loan you have given, is it month wise, weekly or daily. So if I select monthly, so you can see the month wise report, means monthly loan you have given to the customer. So if weekly basis loan, so this one is weekly, and daily basis loan this time. So you can take a filter according to the frequency. After that, I will go to the master setup product scheme. So here you can see the product scheme form. So here we can create the multiple product scheme according to our business. So for example, let's say 15 days interval scheme for 1 year. So this scheme, I can write down the rate of interest for, let's say, 18% yearly. So here interest with principal, which method you want to select, you can select any method according to your business. Then tenure, so I will take 1 year for 365 days. So 365 days and interval 15 days interval. If any grace period, you can mention here. And the lump sum interest, what you want. So for, let's say, 8,000. And save this loan, save this product scheme. So here you can see, I have created already this much schemes. So while creating loan, I can select this scheme and create the loan. So for example, let's say, I will search one customer from the search bar. So just click to the loan, and from here drop down you can select this scheme and just enter the amount. And just calculate here. So you can see projected interest I have mentioned 8,000, and this is for 24 day at interval 15. So this time we can create the this loan. I will just save this loan. So just approve this loan and change the status, and then again go to the approved section. And you can disburse this loan manually. So loan number 15 is created. So let's search this loan number 15. So you can see this loan, and let's take a look of installment tracker. So you can see every 15 days the installment is created. So this type we can manage our business, and some new features definitely help to improve